Welcome back to our channel. Before start, subscribe the channel. Long ago, in the splendid court of Emperor Akbar, there lived a wise and witty advisor named Birbal. The bond between Akbar, the mighty ruler, and Birbal, his clever counselor, was extraordinary. Together, they embarked on numerous adventures, facing various challenges with their intelligence and wit. One day, Akbar expressed his desire for his children to be wise. He believed that Birbal could play a significant role in their education. Birbal, always ready to serve his emperor, shared a story that illustrated an important lesson. In the story, Birbal discovered a withered tree in the kingdom. It was a magical tree, said to bloom once every 100 years. However, due to neglect, it was on the verge of dying. Birbal pondered over a solution. He realized that he needed to plant hope and nurture the tree back to life. Birbal wrote something on a piece of paper and tied it to the tree. Miraculously, the tree began to revive. Akbar, witnessing this, praised Birbal's ingenuity and asked what he had written. Birbal revealed that he had written words of encouragement and hope. He explained that sometimes all it takes is a little faith and positivity to bring about change. Akbar was deeply moved by Birbal's wisdom. The tale taught Akbar's children valuable lessons about the power of perseverance and optimism. It emphasized the importance of nurturing hope and believing in the possibility of renewal. Through such anecdotes and experiences, the bond between Akbar and Birbal grew stronger, setting an example of true friendship and mutual respect. The stories of Akbar and Birbal continue to inspire generations, reminding us of the timeless wisdom and the significance of true companionship.